Let's look at this question. A, B, C, D, E are equally efficient people who worked together on an assignment. After the completion of the assignment, each of them was paid rupees 1000, assuming that each of them worked with 100% efficiency for equal amounts of time. However, it was later found that A alone worked for the entire duration till the assignment was completed, while B did not work for 1 hour, C for 2 hours, D for 3 hours, and E for 4 hours during the assignment. Had they been working equally, the assignment would have been completed in 12 hours. If the remunerations were recomputed, how much extra would A receive? Okay. Now see, normally A should have received 200. Normal allocation for A will be 200, 1/5 of 1000. But in the new storyline, A has worked for n hours, B has worked for n minus 1 hours, C has worked for n minus 2 hours, D has worked for n minus 3 hours, and E has worked for n minus 4 hours. Assuming all their efficiencies were 1 and together they completed the work in 12 hours, can I say total work was 60? So n minus 1, n plus, n minus 2, n minus 3, n minus 4 is equal to 60 is what I am getting, which is also a different way of saying 5 consecutive numbers are adding up to 60. So this should be 12, this should be 13, this should be 14, this should be how much? This should be how much? 11. What am I doing? This should be 10. Okay. So these people have worked for this long and the work is getting over. Total work was 60 hours worth. A has worked for 14, B has worked for 13, C has worked for 12, D has worked for 11, and E has worked for 10. If the remunerations were recomputed, how much extra would A receive? See, previously he was getting 12 out of 60. Now he would be getting 14 out of 60. So extra would be 14 minus 12 by 60 or 2 by 60. 2 by 60 of how much? Of total. Oh, this interpretation is entirely incorrect because each one of them was paid 1000. So normally A was given 1000. Now he would be paid 2 by 60 extra of total amount. Total amount paid was 5000. Total amount paid was 5000. Now he is getting 2 by 60 extra of 5000. So cancel. 500 by 3, he will be paid 166.66 extra. The answer will be option D.